Day riding around the borders. We're working our way back towards Edinburgh area now, and then the group's going to split up and head their way home. There's only one slight problem is I had to send a text to the missus telling her roughly what time I'd be home. I think I rather underestimated how far away we are. Tel Aviv. It is what it is. Spending a lot of the day trying to avoid the centre of the lane. It's so full of salt and gravel all dried out. It's a mess. Certainly not a good grip. Now I'm riding tail end Charlie in this group just now, and a bit of wisdom that was imparted to me last year when I started joining this group for rides is the gentleman at the back usually ends up riding the fastest, and that's because he's the last to reach any obstacle, whatever it may be, and generally has to play catch up with the group. And I've actually, although it sounded counterintuitive at the time, it is actually true. So, if you're riding in a group and you feel you're a slower rider, don't choose to ride at the back. Ride up near the front. You'll have a more consistent speed and you won't feel as though you're trying to play catch up all the time. That said, if you join a group and they're riding far too fast for you, go to the back of the group, let them ride on, and they can stop and wait for you whenever is a good place to wait, but never ever ride beyond your abilities or you'll find yourself in all sorts of problems. So if you're with a group of people that's pressurising into riding faster and faster and faster and you don't like it, well, find another group, to be honest. Apart from that kind of negative, group riding is fantastic. It's a a totally different flavour to riding. It tests you all the time because you can't just do what suits you. You always have to take, maybe aware of what the group's doing. And at the end of the day, it's meant to be fun. It's not a competition. I get a lot out of group rides, and although I get to do a lot of miles on the bike day in and day out with commuting, group rides take you to places you've never, probably not necessarily been to, which is one good thing. And if you do get lost, you all get lost together, so it doesn't seem nearly so bad. And if you do have a problem, one of our group got a puncture on the way back from a run last year, well, there's folk there to help, practically, as well as just having company, so you don't feel you're stuck on your own.